I've chosen the theme of self-empowerment. And this is the moment where you are going to come up with your own personal power mantras, phrases, kind of your own catchphrases that will help boost you. And it can be, for example, a compliment, it can be a motivational word. All you have to do is complete the sentence, I am. I am. Fill in the blank. Now, which word will you choose? Which word do you really need to hear today? If you were a friend of yourself, what compliment would you give to yourself right now? And we practice it. We practice it in this way because if you keep on waiting for external validation, it may not ever come. And that's really disappointing sometimes. And so why should we wait around? Why can't we remind ourselves of the fantastic beings we are and all our good traits? Because we know ourselves best. So this is the moment to remind yourself, to remind ourselves of the amazing people we are, and just to remember these personal power mantras can be used at any time whenever you feel a bit low or doubtful or insecure. So make up a good one and repeat whatever power mantra you have thought for yourself. Repeat it over and over during this next piece.